Brass Knuckles, the title for the album. It basically came about as me trying the best way to describe just how hard I think the album was hitting. You ready? I feel like your fans are going to determine what they feel is being your best work ever. It's more of a growth period type of album, to where a lot of times I am reflecting on how people kind of perceive me a little bit, as opposed to how I'm perceiving everything else. I think on the rest of the albums, it's kind of like how I perceived this or how I perceived that. I think this album just all around shows the creativity of me as a person and as an artist. When it comes to my music, I want my music to entertain. I want to be able to walk into the club and have a wall shaking, have the girls dancing, you know what I'm saying, get up and all that. But I also want it to inspire as well. I get what fans have come to appreciate of Nelly. You know, I sit in the studio, I might listen to the beat for probably about an hour, 2 hours. You know what I'm saying? Just sitting there listening, vibing, see where I want to take it. I'm more on the flow as well. Now, did I used to write? Yeah. Before I got a deal, I probably had a yellow page full of rhymes. When you're trying to put those rhymes on this beat, those rhymes don't come across the same way as when you wrote it with no beat. You know what I'm saying? When you wrote it with no beat, you didn't have no tempo, so you're just writing. And now you get a tempo, and it's like, yo, that don't fit in there. That don't fit in there, and it throws your flow off. The hardest thing about making this record was trying to narrow it down. I did like 40 songs, you know what I'm saying? So you're sitting there and you're trying to narrow this record down to 14 joints. They all like your children, so it's like, how do you pick? And it's like impossible. Performing is the best. I mean, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like your way of, you know, giving back to the fans for supporting you and all that. They are the ones that kind of make it possible for you to be where you are and, you know, to have the type of lifestyle that you want to lead and to do that. If I don't sell another record, who you think gonna catch me? You know, you talking about more numbers than Jay-Z right now, which you couldn't ask me no shit like that in 2000. You think you'll sell more records than Jay-Z? I'll shoot you for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, how dare you ask me something like that? That's Jay. He's still Jay to me. I'm in awe of no man, but I mean, respectively, the things he's been able to accomplish, his rhyming ability, it's like, yo, he's Jay. You know what I'm saying? And I respect that, so. Before the big girls don't cry. I feel like a star. Girls got pocket time.